Hey, welcome to a Mortgage Minute with Eric Spotswood, Regional Manager of Prosperity Home Mortgage. And I brought my beautiful assistant, Charlotte, to help us out today. Say hi, Charlie.
Hi.
Why is she here? Because I want to talk about how she can help me out in the future. There is a rule with Fannie Mae that a lot of people aren't aware of, that you can actually purchase a home as a primary residence, even if you're not residing in that home. The loophole there is you have to be buying it for a parent who cannot show enough income to qualify on their own. So if in the future, I can't show enough income to qualify for a home, but Charlie here wants to buy it for me, then it could still be considered a primary residence. Now, a parent can also do that for a child, but there's a very small window. It has to be a handicapped or disabled child, and they have to be residing in the home. But if you have those instances where either a parent wants to buy for a handicapped or disabled child, or a child wants to buy for a parent who can't afford the home on their own, the property can still be considered a primary residence. So get ready to buy me one in the future. Bye, everybody. Have a great day.